Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. Welcome to our website. Yeah, I'd like to take a few minutes to show you a new trailer that we have here. This is a Keystone Cougar. It's a new floor plan. It's called the 26 SAB. I think you'll really like the way this one's laid out. You know, these Cougars are built in Pendleton, Oregon. One of the things that we really like about this company is that they are, they do have a local manufacturing facility here, so they're built in our area, built for the Northwest. As a matter of fact, these are Northwest Edition models, so they're built for our area. So they're insulated really well, 0 degree tested. So it's a trailer that you can be comfortable taking in, using all year round. As we go through this video, get off the video. If you have questions, feel free to give me a call. You can reach me at 541-510-1017. So again, it's Jim Beckler. Just give me a call and I'll be glad to answer any questions that you might have, just in the event that you get pulled away from the video and can't watch the whole video. I'll give you a number at the end as well. But so, really good quality trailer, if that's kind of what you have in mind, something that's half-ton towable, really a good fit for a lot of people. I like the fact that they do have the electric tongue jack on the front here. Makes it easier loading and unloading your trailer. It's just a push button, you don't have to do the crank. You do have your propane tanks up front. There's two 7-gallon propane tanks. We're going to make sure you have two batteries in it before you pull it out of here. So they're set up really well. You notice it does have the little rock guard on the front here also to prevent damage from the bottom part of your trailer if you do pick up a rock. Nice fiberglass sidewalls, nice smooth sides. Helps keep, it's a little easier to keep it clean. It looks good. You can see it has a new finish and they've gone to that champagne color rather than just the white with new graphics. I really like the fact that it has the magnet, so you don't have to worry about finding something to clip that to. Access to the pass-through storage is good. It's got a nice, good-sized door here. If you can see down here too, you can see it is welded aluminum framing. So this is all a welded aluminum frame structure. The floors, the sidewalls are all welded aluminum. And if you can get a shot here, Ben, you can see that these welds are full welds. Each weld is the same. They're very consistent. So they don't just spot weld it or tack it together. I mean, these things are built to last. They do put some wood in the roof because it is a full walk-on roof. So you have some wood rafters up there to help add some support. Might point out too, they've added a feature that's really nice if you're a dry camper and you like to get off the beaten path a lot. This is wired already for a solar, so you can hook up a little portable solar panel and keep your batteries charged up. So if you're out somewhere where you're not plugged in, you can use that to help keep your batteries fired up. Nice, good sized patio awning. It's all electric, so it's, again, you don't have to struggle with getting that in and out. Very, very convenient and quick to get the awning in if you need to in a hurry. It has a black tank flush. You'll like having that. That really helps keep your black tank cleaned out. You put some pressured water to that and it sprays inside of your black tank, keeps some buildup from happening inside of there. Outside shower, so you have hot and cold water out here if you want to spray off the dog, or maybe you're at the beach, you got sand all over your feet, you want to clean it off. 6-gallon hot water heater. This is a fast recovery hot water heater also. It heats up to 16 gallons an hour, so it will replace the hot water very quickly. As we walk around the outside here too, we can see that it does have the frameless windows that sit down or sit more flush to the sidewalls. Let's come around the back here. This model does have the big window in the back too, so this is a rear living, rear lounge. Has a nice sliding bumper. All the Cougars have a slide out bumper. You can see that one over there is extended out. You can get an idea how far it comes out. Great place to throw firewood or maybe a cooler or generator for that matter, because you do have a plug-in right here too, so your power cord's right here. I mentioned it's a full walk-on roof. It is a one-piece roof, also a ladder to get up on top. This one has a prep for a backup camera if you decided you want to have a backup camera to watch while you're backing up the trailer. I like this little feature here too. This is very convenient for getting in and out. This lend a hand helps help something to hang on to while you're climbing in and out. So we mentioned that it is a rear lounge, so you do have the big window back here plus a couple of nice reclining chairs. Great place to sit and take in the view. Maybe have coffee in the morning. You have a little shelf here that you can use as you relax and enjoy being outdoors. Great amount of storage in this. Lots of storage. While we're right here too, I might point out you do have right inside the door, you can get to your check your tank levels. You can turn on lighting right here. You have control for your awning and your slide out right here as well. The remote will actually function in much the same way. You can take this outside, and this will also move your awning out and your slide out and some of your lighting. So you can do that while you're outside. It's a great thing to have, especially if you're camped amongst a bunch of trees and you really want to make sure your slide out's not getting in the way of a tree. Oh, controls here for your hot water heater and your water pump also. But you can see really nice valances. The fit and finish is good in these trailers. They're definitely not an entry-level trailer. Nice, comfortable sofa. This makes into a bed also. This is like a tri-fold sofa, folds out. The dinette will make into a sleeper also. This table drops down and you can fill in the cushions and have another sleeper in there as well with storage underneath. Notice in the slide out you have lots of windows, lots of natural light in here. Big windows in the sides too, which I think is pretty unique. A lot of manufacturers go with smaller windows in the side of the slide outs. These will also open up, so pretty much every window in the slide out is going to vent, so you can open up and get a lot of fresh air coming in. It's come with a flat screen TV already with your entertainment center ready to go. You can plug in a DVD, watch a movie or CD, and want to listen to some music. Even has a port that you can plug in your own music if you decide you want to do that. As we look around, you can see there's lots of storage. Great pantry with adjustable shelves, so you can move these shelves around to help modify depending on what you want to put in there. Has the wood finish on the refrigerator too, which adds to the appeal. Everything's has a real good residential feel to this trailer, and the capacity on the refrigerator is good. It's an 8 cubic foot, so they've upgraded that. Also, it's gas and electric, so you can operate that off of either. If you dry camp again a lot, you can run that off your propane. If you're plugged in somewhere, and run it off the electrical element. Does come with a microwave and a 3-burner stovetop with an oven. The oven has a broiler in it also, and it's a little larger oven than what you get in some. This is a 22-inch. Some trailers you look at might only have a 17-inch oven. Good storage up above and down below. Also comes with two sinks. This is also, they don't go cheap on the sinks. They put a stainless steel sink instead of the plastic. And you can see you have a pretty good amount of counter space back in here also. Now, one of the things they changed on this floor plan that's a little different is it has a side aisle. So you can see you've got entrance into the bedroom here as you come into the side, and your bathroom has the sink and the toilet and your shower all in one. So it makes it more convenient. Everything's right in one place. You have a what you consider a more of a private bathroom. Skylight gives you some good natural light. The unit is fully ducted too, so air conditioning is throughout the trailer. You have air conditioning ducts in the ceiling, heat ducts in the floor. So it's very comfortable trailer. Comes with the king size bed. This one has a king size bed. Storage underneath. Comes with the sink cover also to give you a little bit more counter space if you want to use that to as you're working in the kitchen. You have storage on both sides of the bed also. I like the fact that it does have nightstands on each side here too with 110 plug-ins. So if you have a need to plug anything in next to the bed, you've got access to that. Really nice trailer. Again, it's 0 degree tested, so it's an all-season type unit. You can be comfortable pretty much any time you go out. Love to tell you a little bit more about it. Again, my name's Jim Beckler. If you give me a call, you can reach me at 541-510-1017. So let me know if there's anything I can do to help. Thanks.